Hey everyone, I'm Mike, and today I'm going to show you how to quickly fix WordPress mixed content warnings. Running your WordPress site over HTTPS is no longer optional. Not only is it more secure, but it also builds trust, is a search engine ranking factor, and provides more accurate referral data. Unfortunately, when migrating from HTTP to HTTPS, website owners can encounter several issues, one of which is mixed content warnings. Today, I will show you a few different ways you can fix this issue on your WordPress site. But before we get too far, I want to let you know that there will be links and more resources in the video description below. And remember, subscribe and ring that bell to get notifications for future helpful content. So, let's get started. A mixed content warning appears in a user's browser when the WordPress site they're trying to visit is loading HTTPS and HTTP scripts or content at the same time. This can cause problems since HTTP and HTTPS are completely separate protocols. When you migrate to HTTPS, everything needs to be running over that protocol, including your images, JavaScript files, and so on. We found that most common mixed content warnings appear right after someone migrates their WordPress site from HTTP to HTTPS. Some HTTP links get carried over, and this causes mixed content warnings to start firing. Here are some additional causes of this warning. You just added a new service or plugin to your site. In particular, developers sometimes use absolute paths in their plugins or themes to link to CSS and JavaScript instead of using relative paths. Your images have hard-coded URLs that run over HTTP. These could be within posts, pages, or even widgets. You're linking to HTTP versions of external scripts. You have embedded video scripts that use HTTP instead of HTTPS. Unfortunately, you may not uncover the real source of the issue until you start troubleshooting. You can follow these four simple steps to fix your WordPress mixed content warnings. This process assumes that you have already done the following: installed an SSL certificate and redirected HTTP to HTTPS on your whole site. We'll be using an example development site in the following examples. The first thing you'll need to do is find out which resources are still loading over HTTP. Remember, these warnings might only be happening in certain areas of your site, not globally. Browse to the page that's prompting the warning and launch Chrome DevTools. If you're using Windows, hit F12 or Control-Shift-I. And if you're using Mac OS, hit Command-Option-I. You can also open Chrome DevTools from the Tools menu in your browser. There are a couple of places you can check to find out which resources aren't loading over HTTPS. The first is the console tab. Note that you might need to refresh the page after you have Chrome DevTools open for it to properly load everything. If mixed content errors are present, they'll be highlighted in either red or yellow. Typically, they're accompanied by information explaining that this request has been blocked. The content must be served over HTTPS. This means that the browser settings are configured to automatically block any HTTP content. In an effort to ensure pages only load over HTTPS, Chrome started to begin blocking mixed content by default with Chrome 79. Most recently, they unrolled features to start auto-upgrading mixed images and media. Therefore, when using Chrome DevTools, you may see mixed content messages indicating some requested elements were automatically upgraded. Here, we can clearly see that there are a variety of insecure elements causing the mixed content warnings, including a style sheet and script. You'll also notice that a request was made for an insecure JPEG image, which was automatically upgraded to HTTPS. You can also look in the Security tab of Chrome DevTools. This will show you any non-secure origins. Under the Network tab, you can also find a list of blocked requests. If you aren't using Chrome, or you just want a quick summary of the errors, you can also use a free tool like Why No Padlock. It scans an individual page and shows you all of the insecure resources. This tool is easy to use, and you can enter your URL and click on Test Page, and it will show you any errors that are present. Plus, it's free. If you're worried about the rest of your site, you may want to check it in bulk. There are a few ways to do this. There's a free little tool called SSL Check from Jitbit, which you can use to crawl your HTTPS site and search for insecure images and scripts that will trigger a warning message in browsers. The number of pages crawled is limited to 400 per website. The Ahrefs Site Audit Tool has the ability to detect HTTPS and HTTP mixed content. If you already have access to the solution or someone on your marketing team does, it can be a great way to be thorough. HTTPS Checker is a desktop software you can install to scan your site. It can help you check for not secure warnings and content after big changes. It is available on Windows, Mac, and Ubuntu. The free plan enables you to check up to 500 pages per scan. SSL Insecure Content Fixer is a WordPress plugin you can install on your site to uncover errors that lead to mixed content warnings. It's free to use and will even automatically perform fixes to resolve the errors. Using any of these tools can help save you time over having to manually check each page on your site for mixed content warnings and errors. For a thorough assessment of the potential errors on your site, you might consider using a combination of these solutions. The next step is confirming that the resources loading over HTTP are accessible over HTTPS. They most likely are, you just need to update your links. As an example, let's say our mixed content errors pointed to the following insecure jQuery script and JPEG image. If we take both of those URLs, input them into our browser's address bar, and replace HTTP with HTTPS at the beginning, we can see that they load just fine. Therefore, we need to do a search and replace on our site. There are a lot of ways to perform a WordPress search and replace. In this section, we'll walk you through two different recommended options. If you're curious, we don't recommend using a tool such as Really Simple SSL. While it's a great plugin, it's not best to rely on a solution like this over the long term. You won't be migrating back to HTTP later, so it's best to do it the right way and update your HTTP URLs in your database, as I'll show you here in just a moment. If you're a Kinsta customer, you can use our search and replace tool, which is available right within the My Kinsta dashboard. Go to your site's tools page and click on search and replace. Next in the search field, enter the value you want to look for in the database. In this case, we will use our HTTP domain. Then click on the search button. The search and replace tool will show the number of occurrences for the given string. Check the replace box to continue with the replacement process. In the replace with field, enter whatever should replace the value you are searching for. In this case, we will use our HTTPS domain. We also recommend leaving the clear cache when ready box checked to automatically purge the Kinsta cache after the search and replace process is complete. Finally, click on the replace button. Make sure you don't include any leading or trailing white space in either of these fields, as this might produce undesirable results. If you aren't using Kinsta, you can accomplish the same task with the free Better Search Replace plugin, and then delete it after you're done. You can download this tool from the WordPress plugin directory, or by searching for it within your WordPress dashboard. After activating it, just search for your HTTP domain, and replace that with your HTTPS domain. As an alternative, you can also do a search and replace with the interconnect it search replace db php script or WPCLI. After you finish doing the search and replace, you'll want to double check your site to confirm that the mixed content warnings are gone. We recommend visiting your site on the front end and clicking around on a few pages while looking at the browser status indicator up in the address bar. On our site, we can see that the JPEG image is now fixed, but an insecure script warning remains. That's because we ran a search and replace on resources loading from our own domain. The jQuery warning is caused by an external script that has to be manually updated. In this case, the script needed to be manually added to our WordPress header. It should be using a relative URL, so we updated it to this. The search and replace will most likely fix all of your issues. In general, you'll only run into additional problems if you have something hard-coded on your WordPress site. If you think there's an external script hard-coded in one of your plugins or themes, and you're having trouble tracking it down, feel free to reach out to a relevant developer for assistance. Some of you might be wondering why you can't use HSTS to fix this problem. HSTS was created as a way to force the browser to use secure connections when a site is running over HTTPS. It's a security header you can add to your web server and is reflected in the response header as strict transport security. However, HSTS isn't a quick fix for all mixed content warnings. HSTS merely handles redirects, whereas the mixed content warning is a feature of the browser itself. You also don't have control over whether third-party sites enable HSTS. Therefore, you'll always need to update your HTTP URLs. Mixed content warnings can be frustrating to deal with, especially when there are a handful of causes they can be attributed to. Luckily, there are some simple steps you can take to fix these issues. In most cases, a simple search and replace should quickly resolve your mixed content warnings and have your site back to normal in just a few minutes. If that doesn't fix everything, it's likely there are one or two hard-coded scripts left behind. You'll need to find them and manually update them in order to clear this error, or hire a developer who can do that for you. Kinsta's WordPress hosting can speed up your website by up to 200%, and you'll get 24/7 support from our expert WordPress engineers. Let us show you the Kinsta difference. Try a free demo of our My Kinsta dashboard at demo.kinsta.com. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to subscribe for more tutorials, explainers, and helpful content like this.